Hello everyone, please welcome and join me these steps. Today, I'm going to share with you MacBook Pro. You open the lid and your MacBook starts automatically, even though you had shut down previously. Is there a way you can disable the power on option? Yes. That tip and tricks I'm going to share with you. And without wasting any time, let's get started. You can see it's not working. So what we're going to do, we're going to close the lid. And now we're going to open the lid. And as soon as we open the lid, within a couple of seconds, it will start booting up. As it boots up, as you've seen, as soon as I open the lid, it boots up. I know it's very frustrating if you don't know how to turn it off. You keep shutting down, and as soon as you open, it can be convenient, but it can be really painful as well. I'm going to show you the commands, and I will list the commands under my description, so please check it out. You just need to copy and paste, and it will fix your problem. So let's get started. I'm going to open up terminal command, and we need to issue some commands in the terminal. Now you need to enter the command sudo space nvram space autoboot equals 0%. If you can see the command clearly, please check it out the description and just copy and paste. And I'm going to hit enter. And it will prompt you the password. The password, you don't have to enter your iCloud password. You need to enter the password of your MacBook. So I'm going to enter the password. And then I'm going to hit enter. And that's it. And now we can exit. You can write down exit, or you can just close the terminal. Now I'm going to shut down MacBook Pro. And now the computer has been shut down. So I'm going to close it. And that's it. And now I'm going to open it. And you see, it's not booting up anymore. It will appear the battery sign, how much of the power is left in your battery, as you've seen 72%, and that's it. And that's how easy and simple to disable the power on option on your MacBook Pro. If this video helped you out, please like, share, and subscribe Easy Steps. Please don't forget to check the info under my description, how to turn the Mac Pro on again automatically.